database connection. You have to change this. To change this means you have to go to the local database. This is whatever database you have connected, right? So go click on this, right click, and you will get the connection string from here. Select all, copy, and here what you have to do is you remove this connection string and add now, which is you made the new connection. Okay, here remove this one. This also save, then go to the home page, run. So we'll see how whether the database is working fine or not. And one more thing is how the web pages are linked, and this all whatever the projects which are available are mini project. If you want to like make it as a mega project, add additional modules, and you have to add the additional modules. So if you want any updates regarding this project, you can request me with your mail ID, so I help you to add according to the your changes, but not like, you know, enter completely new models. If you want, I can give the suggestion. And please subscribe also for new updated projects on this channel. See what are the data table. Okay, tables are there. Okay, so this is your home page, and we'll go to the travel. Okay, your book online too. You can book online. I think this they have not given. Okay, so this is one additional module. How to change, I think. Two coming soon, we don't know what they are going to add. And this is the gallery and location. Okay, this is hope database is working fine, because this is all the grid view, means they are extracting from data. Let me see. Okay, go to the customer view and edit customer. Yes, so database is working fine. Okay, and this is what how we are going to add customer. Let me add my name, phone number, email address, Karnataka, code, Bangalore. Okay, submit. Okay, data details saved successfully. This is about adding the customer, add location. Okay, this is the project. Okay, so everything is working fine. And if you want to delete, let me see, delete is working. That's working. Okay, So this is what the